we can use Azure NoSQL Manager to create the tables. So simply you need to select Azure any key space. So let's select Azure EMP. Right click and here you can click on connect. Now here right click and here create new tables. Now hereafter let's give Azure table name as student. Now hereafter let's add the columns. So here you can see add columns. So right here this is for role and here number. Now it should be numeric. So right here going to select decimal. Now here you can see query alter table student role number decimal. Now hereafter click OK. Now hereafter the next thing is we can add multiples. So let's give out here a student name. So you can give out here varchar or text. So here you can find varchar and here let's click on OK. And here let's give address this time. And you can give out here text here. Or you can use out here partition key. Now hereafter you can see the indexes. And here this is the query create table student here roll number decimal. And here you can see primary key automatically it's created. So and here it has two primary key roll number and address. If you want then here you can remove that one. You can give at least one primary key. Now hereafter the next thing is we need to execute this one. So here you can see apply changes. So and here you can see at here create table student we have primary key two columns it's selected and here this all those things. Now hereafter so at here you can see at here table it's created. Now hereafter the next thing is we need to insert the record. So at here use zendit command and here zendit insert into. So at here you can see this automatically it's come there. So here we need to give at here first is roll number. So let's give 12112 and here next is we need to give at this point address. So in single code, so here you can see no any execution times, no any problems. So we need to give at here when you are using NoSQL Manager Cassandra. So here you should give at here single code for a string value. Now here after, so here right click and here you can generate and here you can use select statement. Select. Now if you execute this one, so at here 112 and your cartridge max is added. Now here you can change the record. So let's give this time 113 and here let's give for city address at here Miami and here giving the at here student name or Jason. Now here if you execute this query, so execution time 5 seconds, there is no any problem. Now if you execute this one, so add here one more record, it's added. So this is the way we can create the tables by using command prompt. Here by using command prompt and here by using GraphQL editor NoSQL Manager. So I hope guys this video is helpful for you. So now in this video it's over. So thanks for watching. See you next week. Thank you.